Prayer.
For those burdened with any manner of suffering. Tanisha Robinson, may God renew in them a hope that brings consolation and peace. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For wedding anniversary of Brian and Sally Padua, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the health and safety of all in our communities as we continue to reopen in the wake of the pandemic, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the repose of the souls of all those who have gone before us in faith, especially Brandon Eden, Patricia's faith, and all who steadfast passed by the coronavirus, may they see the face of God. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who have recently died in our parish family, namely Rita Alvarado, Ramona Aragon, and Jennifer Omas Avon, may they know God's perfect peace in the heavenly kingdom. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
We now pray silently for our own intentions and those held within our hearts. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.